If we could never be apart, I finally feel alone too. Alone with you. lives couldn't tear us apart. Fall asleep with me. Tumble through our dreams. And as the scene changed, your face stayed the same. If we could never be apart, I finally feel alone too. Alone with you. Sleep with me. Fall asleep with me. Fall asleep with me.
Don't worry, I'm here. Don't worry, is the mic working? The mic's actually working for once. Are we working? Oh, gotta warm up. I6 is here. Hey, I6, how you doing? I know who you are. Meme, when you say Mike is here, there is a Twitch streamer called Mike's Here. But I don't believe he's here. If he is, please give him a shout out. I mean, he deserves a shout out anyway. Mike's Here is great. Okay. I like, well, Tuvan's opening gambit was so good here. Your chat can't be wrong, unless I put words in their mouth. Oh, sunshine, hang on. No, I still haven't looked up your theme. Hang on. I'll give you another close approximation of your theme. If I can remember it. Oh, I can't remember it. Like, I really can't remember it this time. Like, last time I was able to properly do it for you, Sunshine. And now I can't even remember it at all. I remember the second bit. Better than before, right? There's the shout out for Mike's here. There we go. Sunshine is here, 100 swords. How many swords you want now, Sunshine? Whilst I'm still trying to figure this out. it's really not coming back to me. I think that's more like Joelle's theme. What's your theme? Swords. That is a lot of swords. That is a lot of swords. Chris... Wow, okay, yeah. That's a thing. That's what it was. Sunshine. She knows everything about Twitch. Except tags. It's something like that, right? And then bum 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 bum. Oh, sunshine in my life. Yeah, I got that sunshine. Something like that. How was your Thanksgiving dinner, Sunshine? The menu sounded good. I kind of remembered it. Good stuff. I6 is following. I6, I'll do something you know. There you go. Chris has also switched to team pineapple on pizza. Yes, finally! Finally, Chris, welcome to the good side. Welcome. Welcome. Parfsife's in the house. I've always worried that I've pronounced your name wrong, Parfsife. Is it Parfsife? Is it Pafsife, like a northerner? I know you're not from the UK, so like that doesn't help you. Hey lady, what's up? Maybe if we play it, it'll summon her. Right, everyone, as I only play originals here, I know there's a lot of new people today. Look, here's... That's the link to my song list. Sorry, mods, stealing your job again. I know I only play original songs, but look for a funny title. A title that interests you. Get your requests in. I'll start out with a song of my own. What am I going to do? I feel like playing Chicago. I want to open big. Right, here we go. Oh, memes come in with reset. That's pretty good. And with the lucid dreams at Lucid Dreams. It's how people pronounce it. You nailed it though. Yes, I stuck the landing. Why's in the house? Why? Oh, why? Tell me why. Are you here today? Kind of stream, people. Get your minds out of the gutters. It's not that kind of stream, all right? It's not that kind of stream. All right, here's Chicago for me. I know him. He's me. emotions wide between us, baby. You know I can deny you someday. Oceans wide between us, baby. You know I can deny you someday. Oceans wide between us, baby. You know I can deny you someday. Oceans wide between us, baby. You know I can deny. Now you found your unexpected love. That was Chicago for me. I know him. He's me. Cover Time Pete is in the house. Can I get a shout out for Cover Time Pete? Cover Time Pete helped get me started on Twitch massively, right? Huge shout out to Cover Time Pete. Make sure you're following Cover Time Pete. Such great fun karaoke streams. Cover Time Pete is a legend on Twitch, right? You must know. Sweet, I don't mind other people. Sweet, sweet, sweet. I don't mind other people doing covers, all right? Five points if you know what TV show that's from. So... Band Sweet. Hey, hey, I've seen you, Zynex Machine. Don't think I haven't seen you. I've spotted you. You should be getting back to work, mister. Watching me for? You got a job to do. Hope it's not out loud so your colleagues can hear. I see all. It's all a ruse. This whole rumour that my chat has about that I only read 5% of chat. No, I see every word. I just very selective reading. This is gonna land me in so much trouble. Five Pictionary points. The most you could get is 4.5, right? Because you can get 3 points from the main one and then 0.5 for each comedy one. You can, Zynex. You can just change it. It's a name change thing. Yeah, you can only change it once every 4 months or something. But you absolutely can. It depends whether you... But if you want to keep your old name, I suggest making a new account, right? Because I still have the old Toby Trigger account. And then I made a new account for this so I don't lose my old username. And now I am Toby Ellis Songwriter. That's who I am. You know, it's my true form. Oh, it's because I'm on the I'm on the viewer themes thing for Sunshine. Let me switch over to my lyrics. I'm trying to look up this song. Oh, here we go. I'm not blaming Sunshine, but you know, just saying. Reset. Here is reset. Here's the words. I probably don't need them, but... Ladies following! I need to stop doing that. It's sending my guitar way out of tune. Lady, thank you so much for the follow. Super appreciate it. Saw you posted in the Web Creative Discord. Ooh. I'm aware of that. Yeah, Sunshine's on the case with that stuff. Oh, lady, are you new to Twitch, are you? Oh, Citrus is here. Oh, sorry, Citrus, I didn't see you. That's why you're calling me a snake. apparently, if you don't, wait, I tried to lip read Toby today. You can't get me with this, oh, your mic's muted thing. There's too many people in chat today, Citrus. You can't get away with that stuff. I'm not, I'm not that gullible anymore, right? This wasn't a year ago when I first started streaming. You can't get me with that stuff anymore. All right, here's Reset. I have a whole EP named after this tune. If you go, you Twitch newbies out there who are watching me, you're not used to Twitch, right? Go down to the bottom left of your chat. There's platypus points, right? If you click on that and you can see all the things you can redeem for your platypus points. And for 100,000 platypus points, you can get a copy of my EP. So you can actually get a CD with me singing on it. I look very cool on the cover. So if you want it, save up your points. 15,000 points, you get your own viewer theme in the stream. So if you want your own theme. Chris going for Luca, I will give you Strength of Luca in a bit, Chris. We'll absolutely put that on the menu. All right, here we go, here's Reset.
Reset this heart and see, well I can't see her. I left her out to dry. Well I can't hear her. I left her out to dry. I left you high and dry. Oh, reset this heart and see who lies underneath the emptiness I left. Just my silhouette. I put a heart on the fire so she can keep me warm. I mix my emotions, my mind and body torn. Every day I'm reborn. Oh, reset this heart and see who lies underneath the emptiness I left. Just my silhouette. Whoa. Whoa. And what if there's no fate, no right, no wrong, no song to sing to bring you back? Reset this heart and see who lies underneath. The girl who stole the stars and put them in my heart. Reset this heart and see who lies underneath the emptiness I left. Just my silhouette. I put a heart on the fire.
Feel the rhythm, feel the rhyme, get on up. It's Jane Raid time. Here we go. Hey, I've missed all of this. I was so focused, I missed all of this. Jane Huntsman, thank you so much. I think I know who you are. Hey, GIF. Okay. GIF 83. Is it GIF or is it JIF? Because Chris Swan will want to know. Jane Huntsman. I'm sure I must be following you, Jane. I think I know who you are. What? How am I not following you? There's the follow. Lloyd 33. Don B here. You are here. DL Miller on the lowdown. Hey Burgess. Welcome in. Balfrag? Balfrag. Cool name. It's like a dragon. Hi, Toby. Hey, Sojonan. Dombey is here. If you pronounce it Sunshine, you get me with that. Yes, we did do the songwriter show together. So everyone, please give Jane Huntsman a follow. Jane, if you want to request a song, please chuck one in the song list. Yeah. We did the Irene Songwriter Circle together, so you'll recognise Jane from there if you were watching then. Meme wants the lucid dreams that Lucy dreams. We can do that. Jane, if you need to like raid and run, totally understand. Like, how long do you stream for on average? Because like, I only go for like 2.5 hours. And people who... And I get amazed by people who go like 3-4 hours. It's like, how are you doing this? It's intense. People must pace themselves very well. I don't pace myself very well. Ooh, wrong song. How many songs do I use the word lucid in? Here we go. I got the wrong one now. You accidentally went 5 hours. Yeah, go. Oh, yeah. Happy birthday to your partner. Prioritize your partner. You can watch me anytime. Go sort that out. Go sort that out. That's important. Can you do Just Breathe from the Pearl Jam? No. Unfortunately, Jonan, I only do originals. But it's okay. Look, we'll write a song called Just Breathe right now for you. Right? I don't like that. Where are we going? Just Breathe. What do I want instead? I don't like that either. Where are we going? We gotta write Just Breathe.
Just Breathe. Take it that you're breathless and long. Just breathe for me, oh.
There we go, there's something there.
Just breathe. Catch your breath by the fire. Don't give in to desire. Just breathe. I can't take it if you go.
Lloyd, that is facts. That is factually correct, Lloyd. The best kind of correct. Thank you, Jonan, for the follow. Hey, I had some follows out of that. Hey, here we go. We're all friends now. Too morbid, perhaps. Hey, thank you for the follow, Lloyd. Look at this. Look at the follows rolling in. I don't have to do it every single time. I really should not make that the habit, because doing this bend behind the nut that I do is just destroying my guitar. All right. Here's the Lucid Dreams at Lucid Dreams. Thank you, Jane. See you again real soon. Go already. Why are you still watching, Jane? Go sort the food out. It's your partner's birthday, for crying out loud. Go, leave already. This is why I do so well on Twitch, because I shout at my viewers to leave. Please stay. Okay, here's the lucid dreams that Lucy dreams. Oh, you'd be surprised, Lloyd. You'd be surprised. It's not the first time, dude.
Fell through. She make believes as if she tumbles, stumbles and runs in clubs and drugs and scrubs away at minimum wage, only to find a hole at the bottom of a plastic bag. She locked her heart in just another XOXO, marks the spot and ones and zeros. Code along, it says Emma. Dreams, her lucid dream.
Lloyd with the intellectual approach. 101 is 5 in binary. I could be clever too, Lloyd. I could be clever too. Thank you for the claps too, Van. Super appreciate you. That was The Lucid Dreams That Lucy Dreams. What a title. Now we're doing Luca. It's all the L songs today. Now we're doing Luca for Chris Swan. So again, when I said about viewer themes, let me give you an example of a viewer theme. So Chris Swan redeemed his 15,000 channel points and he got this theme. Now he submitted his own words, his own lyrics for this. So this is like the only time in my life I've ever co-written something, which is Chris Swan's theme. So here's Chris Swan's theme, the only time I've ever co-written a song in my life. Well, Chris is here, you should be glad. He'll be the best friend you've ever had. He's always calm, he's never mad. And when he's gone, you'll all be sad. Well, 2 + 2 = 4. And if you're lucky, Chris will stay some more. What else can you say about Chris? He's more punctual than the Swiss. Actually, Citrus, what I mean by that is that this Chris's theme was a song where I was the lead writer, okay? Unforgettable was written by the fantastic, the legendary Gary Lucas. Can I get a shout out for Gary Lucas in the chat? You should all be following Gary Lucas. And yeah, he asked me to help out with the guitar solo, and I happily obliged, got my co-writing credit, obviously. That's what we do. When will the Swede Toby collab happen? Well, funny you should say that. Swede has done a version of one of my songs, Zynex. I'm going to keep calling you Zynex till you change your name, because it's too confusing for me. A Swede has done a little version of one of my songs, and I will now be using it whenever I do a worm stream. I will use it as the intro song. So that's a thing. And yes, I should, Swede and I should have a little chat about music and stuff. It'd be good. DL Miller on the DL. Speaking of maths, I'm glad, look, see, you're fitting in right well here, Miller, because you said maths with an S, which is correct. If you have 2 skins, someone gives me 2 more skins, what do you have? I have a song called Sour Skin. Is it Sour Skin? Wormstream is in the game Worms. Yes, Burgess, I don't know how much you know about Worms, but I run the official Worms 2 Discord. Ooh, I speedrun the game. Ooh. And yeah, we've just got an official Team 17. We've managed to talk to Team 17 and get the official like online server for Worms 2 reinstated. So if you're a fan, especially second generation Worms, that's what it's about. And yeah, I speedrun it. If you change your name, check the spelling twice. Oh no, I know what you're talking about. Yeah, Burgess, I'm deep in the worms. We're deep in the worms. Are there VODs of the speedrun? Yeah, I6, I'll have to get you the, I'll have to send you my latest PB is on my VODs channel. I think there might be like a VOD before the last VOD one. But if you do exclamation mark VODs, you can check out my VOD channel and there's some worm streams. Get those worms checked out. You better check out those worms. I should really link the official Worms 2 Discord that I run, right? I should really link that up as well. There you go. So basically, the VODs channel, every stream I do, I archive on the VODs channel. So, yeah, the VODs have no views, but I don't care about that, right? It's for posterity. Oh, you see, that's... It has got the link. See, oh yeah, Tempsy, thank you so much. If you want to join my Worms 2 Discord that I run, please do. We're currently working on up-resing the intro movies. We're doing some... Well, I say we. Carl Mundo, the legend, is. So there's some cool stuff going on there. Please, could you read the pinned message? Sure. Toby, when is Gammonite? When I decide it to be, all right? When I decide, all right? I know I need to book in the video game music stream, the speedrun stream. I need to book in a Gamma Night, which for those of you who don't know, we do game nights on the Discord, stuff like Scribble and yada yada. I know, Pete, have you ever seen the Zoom did look? This is my new Zoom did look. I say new, I've had it for like 6 months, but I still think it's new. Go on then, might as well join. Get in there, yeah. All right. Let's go back. Never played, yada yada. Well, this is the thing. Again, Miller, not only do you say maths with an S, Miller, you say yada yada, which is one of my favorite phrases as well. So you're a keeper. Right. I'm gonna stop talking. There's a thing in my stream where people type 14 in the chat. Just shut up, Toby. Play your songs. This is Luca.
We're climbing now.
That was Luca for Chris Swan. Chris, I hope that gave you all the energy. Because it's giving me the energy. Cracking stuff, just like I cracked my hoodie. So I'm going to call myself out here before anyone in chat calls me out. I know kapla exactly me. Busting out the Klingon. I know Parfsife is a big fan of the Klingon. I know I'm wearing the same jumper I wore on Tuesday's stream, and it's now Thursday. But in my defense, I've managed to so far go through my streaming career without ever wearing the same outfit on two consecutive streams. So that the fact that it's now... it's a madness. Now, I'm not going to reach out. Let's just move on. No. I brushed my teeth before stream, so be thankful for small pleasures. There you go. Did I miss a double... changing the subject very quickly. Did I miss a double speed? Am I meant to have played one of the songs at double speed? You take the scraps you could get here, Citrus. Who redeemed the double speed? Do we know? Can we remember, chat? Was it you, Tuvan? Was it you? I'm so sorry for missing it. You did one. Wait, hang on. So let me go get my bandana. If we're gonna do double speed, we're gonna do it properly. Right, let me grab my bandana. It's just over here. I haven't gone, chat. Just grabbing the bandana. Can I get some Tobiel speedruns in the chat? Can I get the bandana platypus emote, please? Thank you, Citrus. Look at that. Double speed, ticky down. We can absolutely do that. Look, I have a whole... We have... Joelle has done a graphic for this and everything. This is... We're not messing about here. We're doing it for real. All right. Let me just scroll through. I still... Remember my 64 meme stream? The 64 memes are all still on here. I need to clear them off. All right. We got the 2x speed for Tuvan. I'm gonna grab this. I'm gonna do it. And Chris would be right. Chris would absolutely be right, Sunshine. Justified. Completely. Oh yes, Tuvan with the mirrored. such a hard word to say. How do you say it? Mirrored. I made it to Cat's Favourites. That's it. Champion of the world. My streaming career has reached new heights. Fake banter. Mird. Yeah, you got it. Yeah, you got it. Exactly, Tuvan. All right, here's Tiki Down at double speed for Tuvan. This is what you can spend your channel points on, people. What is all this? Chris. All right.
In your dreams, oh, it rolls 2 miles to go. To the top of the hill, will you reach your goal? Down. Hustling, bustling, everybody's trying to win. Giving in ain't an option, but in the auction. Buy back your feelings, snap your bit, it feels like you're cheating. So you run home with your new toy. Grown up, playing with the big boy. Spin your lover's plate before she leaves you. 007 with a second to go. Down. Down. everybody knows how nobody rocks them all. This piece is just a dream of the sea. This is just a dream of the sea. This is just a dream of the sea. This is just a dream of the sea. Down, down, down. Right, so I've been starting to try and freestyle new verses to this. But at double speed, this will be really hard. To Van Rudy, double speed. And that's great for idle speed. Hey, I rhymed. That was good. There's ghosts in the house. Everybody knows you. Ah! Everybody knows she loves the most. Come on. Sort of. It's really hard to think of rhymes at double speed. No time for a rhyme with the sound of my mind as I climb this mountain of mine with sweet and citrus ghost. But especially mean the most. I'm here in the street today to take you all on an odyssey. Can I rhyme day with odyssey? Yes, I can now. Ooh, come on. Tickety down, tickety down, tickety down, tickety down, down, tickety 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 down, 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 down. I redeemed myself. I feel like I redeemed myself. Do you feel, Tuvan, like your points were well spent? Did I redeem myself? Oh, that was a lot. That was for Citrus Ghost. Let me play Citrus Ghost's theme for y'all. Thank you for the claps. Let me play Citrus's theme. It was a good workout. Oh, this is what I realized today, Tempsy, has been my undoing. I started playing today, and like I couldn't move my fingers. I'm like, what's going on? Like I'm really struggling to play. And I realized it's because I did a big workout today. I need to not do workouts on stream days. That was great, but it does not change the fact that the points should be spent for the covers. Well, how many points are you on now, sweet? Are you on 990,000? Is covers imminent? It's a cool mill for covers. What kind of exercise did you do? Oh, just standard, like, free weight stuff. I'm just working out at home, so, like, I'm not doing, like, big compound lifts or anything, but... Not that needs undoing could be your undoing, exactly. I need to just not work out on stream days, because I'm, like, my biceps are burning up here. At least I know I've put in a good workout. Maybe in 2033. It's only a cool mill. I'm sure there's people who've had a million points on Twitch before. There must be. Alright, yeah, Citrus's theme, it goes like this.
Citrus, she haunts us with a zesty mask and Brian. We stand you in the fish tank. She's so zesty. Oh, Brian.
So Brian is Citrus's fish, and you should all go follow Citrus Ghost for the best fish tank streams on Twitch. Tend to max out 300k and actually start spending points. Nice. 800k in limmies. You get VIP at 1 mil. See, this is interesting, Citrus. I thought channel points for VIP was against TOS. Now, I could be wrong, but I thought it was against TOS. I could be wrong. Yeah, for money, it sounds more likely, right? But I was definitely told it was wrong for
that. There's probably people, it's probably Cakey confusing me again. I'm just gonna blame Cakey. It's always Cakey. I'm gonna do, you know, the Harry Potter meme where it's like, it's Harry, Ron, Hermione, and it's the professor is like, the Professor McGonagall, that's the one. Professor McGonagall is saying to them, why is it when someone's in trouble, it's always one of you three? And I'm just gonna put Cakey's face on all three of them. that won't get me in trouble at all, will it? Cakey's face on all three. All right, Tempsy wants some Lying in the Sun. This song is still under construction. It's getting there. It just needs a lot of practice. But let's see what state it's in. Oh, Tempsy, no. I'm not gonna go along with that line of thinking. Cakey knows exactly the strings he's pulling, right? He's a master puppeteer. He reuses his marionette with skill, okay? And Cakey knows exactly what he's doing. Don't let him fool you otherwise. Dangerous songwriter at work. Cakey alone. Don't get me wrong. I love me some Cakey. Don't get me wrong. I love me some Cakey. But don't be all like, oh, Cakey's this innocent person. I'm forward to him pulling his strings on the next. yeah, exactly. On The Sims, it'll be voodoo time. Oh dear. Yeah, absolutely. Go follow Cakey so you can see the carnage that I'm talking about. Okay? In a good way.
I don't see no colors, there's only two sides to the sun. I don't know if adoption, absolutely no one. And if you're coming away with me, pack your courage, gonna need it. It's dangerous to go alone in the sun. It's us versus them now. Guess I'm lying down in my bed. Hopeless, useless animals. I quit caring a long time ago. And if you're coming away with me, pack your teddy bear, honey. 'Cause it's dangerous to go alone in the sun. Reply by yesterday, you're evil, it must be the golden rule. And if you're coming away with me, pack your teddy bear, honey. It's dangerous to go alone in the sun.
I'm in, I don't feel like taking orders from
that was Lion in Sun. I'm actually getting too hot in this jumper. I'm going to change. Now, don't get too excited, chat. Because whilst I change, you lot can party! Oh, have I already? That's already done. All right, I'll get back to streaming, I guess. Jackie's here. Can I get a shout out for Seismic Serenade on Jackie's behalf? How you doing, Jackie? I'm gonna disappoint you again with a stream that ends before you wish it had ended. You know me, I had 2.5 hours. Jane raided earlier and she'd been going for 5 hours. What is this? Jackie's been here pure ages, to be honest. Oh dear. You know me, I get distracted. Dempsey. Oh, I'm on the wrong verse. Hang on. Jackie's... Whoa. Tempsey's theme is going to have to wait on the back burner. We've got Jackie's theme. Oh, Jackie. All right, Jackie. We can take our time with this, Jackie. You can have a couple of iterations if you need them, right? We don't have to go with my first instinct, right? Feeling D minor. Thank you. Alright, so, okay, so we've got the groove, So much rhymes with day, exactly, right? Is it day like day, or is it da-da-e? Art is in her heart.
Ah, it's in her heart.
Plaid a pie, coloring. Plaid a pie, coloring. Start.
It's in her heart. Plaid a coloring, it's a star, apple of her eye.
It's Jackie to die. It's Jackie die, because it's the apple of her eye. She just had a child, so it's the apple of her eye. Jackie die.
Art, it's in her heart.
Oh, I keep going to D major 7. Hang on, we're getting there. It's Jackie die. Die, not die. It's die. It's like to die or yes to die.
Art, it's in her heart. Platypie.
Oh, what was I singing? Oh, I can't remember what I was singing. The platypie. Colouring in the platypie. Yesterday. If you don't do it today, do it, or tomorrow, then do it yesterday. Hang on.
It's in her heart. Coloring plaid by, it's a start. Start. Start.
Where was it going? Die, Jackie die. What was I even rhyming die with? Platypie. What was I rhyming it with? I'm gonna have to come up with new words. I'm really attached to this idea though, but I've forgotten it. So we weren't rhyming with die. I'm sure it was platypie, die or something, wasn't that? Surely. Swedish. What did Swede do? Today or today? Pie or pay is no shame. Is it day or die? Pie or pay? No, it's Jackie die. See, I'm just gonna call you Jackie die now.
Yeah, it's a star.
Hey, Mark Spoons is back, people. Mark Spoons is back, people. How you doing, Mark? We're gonna get a shout out from Mark Spoons. Fantastic Spoons player. We are doing fabulous, Mark Spoons. Blame Swede, yeah.
Art, it's in her heart.
Oh, no, I was rhyming it. Apple of your eye, Jackie die. I was rhyming it. It was the apple of your eyes. The fact that you've had offspring is the angle I was going for, Jackie die.
Apple of your eye, it's Jackie die. Ah, it's in her heart. Coloring plaid by, it's a star. The apple of her eye, it's Jackie die, you know.
But it's daylight day, I know, that's the joke. That's where I'm pushing it. Hang on. Oh, not that kind of apples, Tempsy. Can we ban Tempsy, please? Ban Tempsy.
Oh boy, it's Jackie Doy.
Oh, I'm gonna get in so much trouble this stream. Yeah, ban Toby. Toby needs the ban. Yeah. Even Citrus agrees. I've done that based on Tempsy's comment, but yeah, Citrus, yes. You need to ban me from my own stream.
Ah. We could be here a blooming long time. There's no need for the swearing unless you're on Seismic Serenade stream with Jackie Day and all the team. Hey, I said Day right for once. Everybody knows we're gonna earn some bunts on Twitch, make some money with some subs. That's not against TOS. I've not encouraged you to do anything yet. I didn't expect the rap section in this song. And this song's been going for bloomin' too long.
Yeah, definitely quote 62. Jackie Doy. claim it. Get the account. Hocus focus. Pucus mucus.
Pumpkins, that's what she draws in her free time. Lots and lots of pumpkins, post them online for all her Twitch friends to see. In time, it's Jackie Day, you know what I mean.
I'm not sure where this is going there. You had two ramekins to your dinner, double parked Citrus, that's what we like to see. Haven't been along here a long time, but I'm glad to be back. It's great to have you back, Spoons. So Jackie Day is redeemed. We should make a banner for when I'm doing writing a viewer theme. Because for those of you who are just checking in and being like, what's happening here? I'm writing Jackie Day her own viewer theme. She's finally reached 15k points. Or Jackie Doy. Or Jackie Die. However you pronounce it. Jingle time, exactly. Going to drawing pumpkins. I don't know the reference. I don't use Instagram, Jackie. I have no context. I haven't used Instagram for 5 or 6 years. I have no idea. Jingle B. Ask her in Alaska. What is alabaster? Is that a thing? What's alabaster? Toby's not a toy. Toy promised you. I have an account. I got rid of all the posts. No, you cannot. You'll get banned if you post links, Jackie. If you send it on the Discord, send it to a mod, and they can post it if it's something you need to do. Alabaster is fine-grained, massive. I don't know what that word is. That has been used for centuries for carvings and other ornaments. See, alabaster, it fits with the art theme. It fits with your art theme, Jackie. That we talk about alabaster.
She's life on Alaska. She's making art with alabaster.
Toby, no. What is this?
Life on Alaska. Making art with alabaster. Follow.
Jackie Plaid apart. And I've gone into a dodgy rap section again. Jackie, I think we'll leave it there for now. I think we've got two good sections, right? I will look back at the VOD and I will piece them together and we'll work a bit more on it next time. I'll write out those lyrics I got so far. I'll find the best bits so far and we'll iterate. Are you happy with that so far? We've got the basis of some stuff here. Alaska, Alabaster, Apple of Your Eye, It's Jackie Dye. I think there's a lot of good material to work with here. We've put a lot of paint on the easel, okay? We're mixing colours, we're keeping it funky, we're keeping it fresh. That's what we do around here. I promise you'll do better next time. Who do you think you are, my manager?
Oh boy. It's Dempsey Joy. She's the queen of chat. Don't tell why that it's Dempsey Joy. Oh, Tempsy. Everything about you so Tempsy.
Tempsy's words of opinions are not necessarily shared with Toby Ellis, Twitch, or its... what's the term? What's the term for... Viewer discretion is advised. But the other thing. The subsidiaries. Subsidiaries? Is that what we're after? I think the word I was after was... Subsidiaries. Oh. What if I take it all back and apologize? I just want to know what that word is. Alright, Tempsy has requested Tried So Hard. And I know, chat, you've all tried so hard with me. No one more so than Tempsy, I think. Here we go. Oh, you posted the link. It's just a YouTube. I stream on a potato. I can't load YouTube up whilst I'm streaming. If I load YouTube up, this thing's going to crash. Toby D. Dialis. Direct injection. That's a musical term. It's when you plug a bass guitar in straight away. You do it in the DI. Not directional influence. That's something else. That's a Super Smash Bros. Melee thing. Well, Toby, that sounds like a you problem. Well, yeah. Look, I'll get a new laptop. You must. I will listen to it. I will listen to it. I promise you, Jackie. I will listen to it. Have you found the song that I've ripped this off of? Have you? Yeah, of course you can post the link in the Discord. You have free reign, Jackie. You can do whatever you want. Just not post links in the chat because it's not that mods will ban you. It'll auto ban you is the thing. Citrus. Yeah, Discord will be fine. Just spam Toby's Discord. It's fine. It's fine. Thank you, Citrus. Tried so hard. I don't need a pick.
Well, now the cards are torn. Never in control. Buzzing. To the soul.
Ah, okay, I got it, people, do this. Just don't post it in art, because it'll make it to meme review. Anything in art is just fair game for meme review. But then sometimes I don't include stuff from art in meme review, and then people get sad. So. Jackie. Let's go with Doi. Rather than die. Why did I start writing that on the board? Here we go. I'm just putting myself in. So I'm aware of the layers of trouble I'm putting myself in, chat. If you're out there in chat land wondering, is he aware? I am extremely self-aware now, okay? Why, Toby, why? I'm extremely self-aware. Load me up, Citrus. We're going to the moon.
Now the cards are torn, you're never in control. Buzz into this soul, and now your vision's turning exposition. Great, now that it's raining, you need another reason to run. I'm feeling kind of blue, I'm tired.
tired of talking to. You lose another, you turned up too early, you overthought, you think you came into bed and you came away sinking in your shell. And you tried and you tried, you tried so hard. Win or lose, it's all the same. And you tried and you tried, and you tried your heart out. It's never, ever, ever.
With the big 5 gift subs. Sweet, thank you so, so much. Who's got subs now? Souls Customs, Doily Maker, and of course Nathan, our good friend Nathan. Thank you so much. Sweet. All the priority requests to you. Whatever you want, whatever you need, Sweet, I'm here for you. Just say the word, Sweet. Other than doing a cover, just say the word, and I know where you're going with this, Sweet. I can already tell. No covers. Tempsy with the 14 months. I didn't even see. Where was your... How did you sneak your notification in without anything actually happening? Oh, there. I can see it now. Yeah. 14 months. Start the song already month. See? Yeah. Called you out on it, Sweet. No way you're getting that past me. You hit it. Ooh. 14 months. Super appreciate you. Tempsy. One-handed claps for Tempsy, everybody. Woo, woo, woo. Yeah, Swede. Thank you so much for the big 5. What are we on now? I've actually been miscounting my... what it says here on the sub thing is a lie. I'm actually on 54. I was on 49. So here we go. Let's make it accurate now. And yeah, the sub goal at the moment is Family Fortunes. So there's this Family Fortunes game, right? Or Family Feud for our American cousins. And it's on Switch. And I've got this setup now to plug my Switch in on the stream. And apparently it like integrates with Twitch chat perfectly. So that we can all play, like you can all play along in Twitch chat. So it's going to be like Pictionary on steroids. Right, it's gonna be Pictionary on steroids. We're gonna be busting out the muscles. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna be rocking. It's gonna be great. So that's the Family Fortunes. What that Family Fortunes feud thing is all about. I think it looks really good. I could be wrong. It could be rubbish, but it'd be a laugh. It's just the fact that it fully integrates with Twitch chat and you can all play along easily is like amazing. We've got to do it. Guz! Enjoy your lurk, Guz. It's great to have you here. Guz, thank you for continually sending people over to me. I super appreciate you, Guz. Can I get a shout out for Guz? Guz's streams are fantastic. Just come over to Twitch from a different platform. So get your follows in. Get on the Guz game. And Guz, low key, low-key fantastic guitar player. Don't ignore. Ignore what Guz says. All right. Fantastic guitar player. All right. SR. Don't start that rumor. Is it a rumor if it's true, though? This is one of my new songs introduced last week, My Kingdom for a Dream. A donkey, my kingdom for a donkey. But in this case, it's a dream and not a donkey. Modesty. I am very modest. It's one of my best attributes, my modesty. Along with... Wait, if I do this, iron in the creases will start again. Hang on. Let me disable iron in the creases. Oh, where is it? You're not getting a second run through of that. It's just like my winning smile. All right. You spend your life working on Instagram, but Twitch is winning on live streaming. Oh, interesting. I will have to actually install Instagram to look at you. I can just look at it in a web browser, can't I? I don't need to actually install apps. I'll check you out, Mark Spoons, on the old Instagram. Mark Spoons, put your Instagram in my Discord. Exclamation mark Discord. Pop it in there so people can see it. I'd love to look at it as well. Get it in there. You do have great teeth. The sign of a good man. Well, thank you, Guz. Thank you, Guz. You're just... What, you know... My chat are going to just be just annoyed that you're just boosting my ego even further there. It's just, water helps. It does help. Only drink water. That's what we do, people. We're team water. Team H2O. All right, here's my kingdom for a dream.
Everything you deserve to be, I can't afford.
a dream.
Speak of the devil, it's Souls Customs. Souls, you just got gifted a sub from Idol Swede. So there you go. Hmm. I've got a really itchy inner ear today. It's like when I get hay fever. Anyone else get this? I'm not picking my ear, honest. I'm just touching the outside of the lobe because it's itchy. Should I drink? Thank you, Citrus. Correct answer. You see, there's a whole hydrate kind of culture on Twitch. But I feel like what I do is not... have you tried olive oil? Yes, I have. Not recently, but I know what you're talking about. Water. I feel like, yeah, everyone has hydrate, like, redeems and stuff. But I'm not talking about just, like, oh, hydrate. I'm talking about this is a lifestyle. This is not just once in a while as a meme on Twitch. Souls, I know, Souls, the feeling's mutual. I'm only here to say, hello there, and play music too, Souls. You preach the truth. You're not just preaching your truth for yourself. This is for me as well. It's exactly my sentiment. It's exactly how I feel. Mysteries of the Universe, I think, is what I want to play. Why is my inner ear so itchy? Can someone Google for me inner ear itch, please? Like, well, what that means. Can someone play doctor and tell me what my inner ear itch? I know the solution is to drink water. No, okay. I mean, someone's talking about you. Yeah, my inner ear. Oh, guys. My inner ear is itching. That's brilliant. No bandana. Serious time. Last time you had a bug inside your ear. Yeah. I've had that. I had a fly and I kept hearing a buzzing and I'm wondering what it was at night. Had to get the pliers out. Pliers? What are they called? You only exit your alert for class jokes. Alright guys, next time make sure it's a zinger. Do let us know. What are you up to? You just working or something got me in the background. Not to drag you out of your lurk. Stay lurking. Tweezers, those are the ones. Not pliers. The most common causes of itching are a nervous habit. I never get nervous. Fungal infection. Or the beginning of an infection. Other causes can be skin diseases, such as... If there's any... Toby's got a moldy ear. If there's any hypochondriacs in chat, I'm ever so sorry. Some people with allergies complain of itchy ears. So I do have, but it's hay fever. Unless I'm getting allergic to more different types of hay that are released. The ear canal can maybe normal on examination, or there may be scaling of the skin. Ooh, I'm like a lizard. Working on a video. Oh, yeah. I'm radio. Jokes never treat. Okay, well, I'm going to try my best to keep you on task and on schedule. Guys, all right? Focus. You got work to do. Genuinely, it's probably a throat problem caused by the tube between your ear and your throat getting inflamed. Well, there we go. Seasonal allergies. Yes. Again, hay fever. Seasonal allergies. Bet you cleaned your ear with Raggy. Well, that would make sense. Raggy's not dirty in that sense, though. Raggy's not dirty like that. Raggy's just got a lot of pen. Catch you later, Mark Spoons. Thank you so much for playing Dr. Mark Spoons, everybody. Make sure you get your follows in. Raggy's covered in ink. 10 years, Citrus, 10 years. It's been a decade, not 20 years. Right. Mysteries of the Universe. Here we go. This is one of my It's one of mine, chat. Surprise. This is a song I wrote called Mysteries of the Universe. Ruh-roh, Raggy. Guz understands the origins of Raggy. Raggy? Hey, Guz, get back to work. I'm going to play a song, so just focus on your work, right? No chatting. Was Mysteries at Universe for me. Of course I know him. He's me. Hello there. Crispy, clear, tasty, flaming vocals throughout. Thank you, Guz. Thank you. Get back to work. Oh dear. Oh dear. See you later, Guz. Have you ever seen a streamer who pushes his viewers away more? Only compliments and banter. Well, the rest of the chat agrees you with the second point. Thank you, Isaac. Super appreciate you being here. Toby with an I, not Toby with a Y, because Toby with an I is Toby, not Toby. Thank you so much for hanging out. Take it easy. Keep the faith. Keep the dream alive. Much love. 2K23. Toby! Isaac! I never realised it was literally stylized I6 with a capital S. This is news to me, I6. And the double underscore. I have much to learn about I6 lore. Tempsy wants only human. I6 and I6 underscore was taken. Okay. But that doesn't answer my question about the capital letter. It's a slacker and a disappointment. To be honest, who's not a slacker these days, Swede? You're not with the big fat five gift subs. I super appreciate you. But the rest of the chat. Again, I'm making a reference to something that Swede and I6 get. I'm not referencing subs. Like, I am not breaking TOS. All right. Let's just clarify this. I'm making a reference to something else that them two know. That's not what I'm referencing. What you think I'm referencing, I'm not, chat. Zoning out cat meme. Right. Only human for Tempsy. This is one of the brand new ones. Fresh off the press. That I wrote like 4 years ago. Okay, before I6 goes, we're going to get the truth. We're going to get the truth right now. From I6. Six is basically a shorter form of an old screen name. The I in front is basically because it was cool. Yeah, I definitely think the I is cooler than the X. Don't tell XY. Don't tell XY. I think the I is cooler. Although, you know, it also has a little bit of Apple to it, but oh, Swede. No, Swede. Anyway, bye, I6. I appreciate you so much. Right, only human. Let's move on. Love you, Swede. Oh, dear. It's all right. It was right there.
Get dressed, I look the part, practicing in the mirror spot. Play your part, perfect doesn't draw attention straight. Tiger boy blue eyes, see me, I'm only human. So I tear it off and run. I feel the sun for the first time. As I tear it off and run, the weekend's not enough. Cause I'm only human. I thought I would be free. Somebody, but it's a trap, it's just as much, except that there's no one to blame but yourself. But myself.
There was only human for Tempsy. I know Citrus likes it when I go back down to
I'm only human.
It's a banger, that. Thank you. Thank you. So again, it's one of, I've been sat on that song the whole time, right? I wrote it a few years ago. It's exactly the same as it was a few years ago. I just hadn't brought it to the stream yet because I just hadn't found the video with it on. Table drumming. You fave. Thank you, cuz. That's an example of a compliment. Now, Guz will give you an example of banter. Figure B. Banter. The B's for banter. Figure B, the B's for banter. Never satisfied for the ghost. I'm not putting pressure on you to banter, Guz. I'm putting pressure on you to get back to work. You got a video to make. What are you doing? Thank you, Guz. You now got me self-conscious about my hair. Is it nice? I don't do anything with my hair. I did go for a period where, like, I tried putting some, like, wax in it or whatever. It's just not really for me. Not really for me. That meow is very interesting, Guz. That it's a very interesting meow you just did there. It spiked up like Jedward. I have had my Jedward phase, Citrus. There's no lie. Maybe one day I'll share pictures of my Jedward phase. It wasn't quite like that, but my Jedward era, yeah. Because me and Jedward have so much in common. Jedward and I, sorry, Chris Swan. Chris Swan is always with us. He's always with us. Right. You had the Jedward phase too. Oh, Guz. Well, that makes two of us, alright? You're in good company.
Coming down now. To the show, you've made it a lifetime. never satisfied, never satisfied. Coming down now, coming down.
I thought love always won, but no, it's banter. It's banter, banter, banter. The Jackie the. What is this? How many definite articles do you need? You've been raided by Toby and his motley crew. Yes, classic. Toby has dug himself a lot of holes this stream, including telling harmless chatter Jackie. No. No, I didn't say that. Being sassy to our queen of chat, Tempsy. I hold my hands up. That's fair. Trauma dumping about his mouldy ear. What horrors will be exposed to next stream? We need to make sure whoever we stream is a willing recipient of that message and understands what that's on about. Right. We can keep going. My voice is, you know, the itchy ear, my voice is starting to die a bit. Any songs with falsetto in or really high pitches are off the table, folks. So if you wanted to, you know, there's no ticking clocks, you know. Please raid someone you don't know with that message. The problem is, Guz, when you raid someone you don't know, they very rarely actually read your raid message, right? Especially, I find music streamers, especially this, they really don't read the raid message because they just assume it's a copy-paste thing from the estimation art raid. They don't realise the work Citrus Ghost has gone to make a bespoke message every stream, right? This is, we keep things classy around here. Barley twist. That's Citrus's vibe. Yeah. It was, why was the originator? And look, Citrus even gives credit where credit is due to the originators of this, right? Wouldn't read it because it would take 2 months. Right, let's do a couple more and then we'll find a raid target. Oh, because would you just keep stopping to banter? Like you're stopping doing your work right now and bantering? sorry guys, had to be done. You got roasted. Banter just pours out, can't contain it. All right, here's new sound. The amount of time, Citrus, I'm there with you, right? I'll be singing a song and I'm just so like, oh, I need to, I've got all this phlegm and gas. I'm sorry, gas is the wrong term. I'm really encouraging viewers to stay to talk about phlegm and gas. Gas is not what I meant, because gas is the other end. I like fizzy water, right? I like, look at this hair. I've gone crazy. Sparkling water, there we go. See you beyond. Liquid! Alright, here's new sound.
Well, I can see the future. What you gonna do about the rain in your picture? We all live as friends in your frame. Smoke is rising, sand is dripping down. Cause you can't stay in dreamland. Hurry or you're gonna miss the train. Don't wait till they pull it down. Then where will we dance on the streets? The rebel going underground. We'll come back with a new sound. Oh, oh, oh. We'll come back with a new sound.
Ah, what is it?
If
Fortune is a favor, then you owe my patience quite a debt. I could sub you, I'm the only one you have left. We'll find a way, like a flower that grows in the road, rising from the rubble. The real is a lonely mold. Don't wait till they blow it down. Then where will we dance in the streets? The rep going underground. You come back with a new sound.
Guys, we need to talk right now, right? We need to have a chat right now, guys, right? There's some explaining needs to go on here. First off, Seashell went on the whole big thing about this. Seashell went on about this, and now it seems, I thought this was just a Seashell thing, but apparently you see it this way too. That was if I play the right chords, it is a very tasty song, guys. Meow. But this is the thing, right? Can I spare it out this one? Right. If fortune is a favour, then you owe my patience quite a debt. I could sub you, sub as in to lend you money. I'm not talking about Twitch subs, and I'm not talking about whatever filth you're talking about. Okay? You're going to get the Toby Ellis disapproving head shake here. Right. This is serious. I'm going to throw the plectrum right now. Oh, sorry, potato. If fortune is a favour, then you owe my patience. If you Google, I mean, be careful. But if you Google the word, right, then it means to lend money. Okay, to lend money. It's also short for substitute. So when I'm playing Pokemon and I'm talking about using your sub, 101 HP subs, right? It also is another word for a sandwich, specifically from Subway, like a baguette. You plonker. Rodney, you plonker. Look, guys, what about if you're getting a sub from Subway, hey? Eat fresh. Hashtag not sponsored. Eat fresh. How about that? You didn't think of that, did you? Yeah. It's my meaning. Oh, and look, guys, slow down. Look, guys, slow down. Relax, okay? I 100% agree with you on this take, right? Everyone should have their own interpretations of the song, right? But you should have your own interpretations of the song, not of me, okay? The song, right? Any characters, any resemblance to real life in the song is just coincidental and not intentional, right? You know, you get that line at the end of movies. Okay. How many layers deep? What song can I play to make myself feel better? I need one of my own songs here. What's gonna help me feel better after having to deal with all this nonsense in chat? You make love. Because that's not going to get misinterpreted at all.
I don't believe the truth, 'cause I believe in you. There's no divinity, just beauty and chaos, and you
That was You Make Love by Toby Fictional Ellis. Apparently I'm a fictional character now. You're just playing. My songs are fabulous. Yeah, absolutely fabulous. Joanna Lumley levels are fabulous. So thank you, guys. Appreciate you. I'm not reading the last bit of the sentence, though. Toby's fictional. Any similarity with any... Now I get the fictional thing with actual characters is purely coincidental. That is correct. That is correct. I am but the wind in the night. No. Like the breeze. Breeze is a better word. Breeze. Breeze. Let's go with breeze. Can I fit one more song in? There's quite a short one in it. In it. Yes! Gus thinks I'm blonde. So I went to the hairdressers and they have like an actual blonde scale. Right. And a 10 is like bleach white, and then seven is like questionable, and I'm an 8, which means I'm blonde. This is good, according to the hairdresser, which I'm going to take that word as gospel. One more for the road, gang. Let me pick one. What do I want? Yeah, we could do some Lightning Days. Who wants to hear the song I wrote when I was 16? This was my first ever open mic night. I got up on stage. This was the song I did. Used to be a natural blonde. Oh. Wow. I'm sure your soul is still blonde, Gus. Blonde soul. I want to listen to Texas now. I know they're not blonde, but the album's called White on Blonde, right? Charlene Spiteri. You dyed it. Oh, wow. You betrayed us. You left your own kind. See, people always think I dye my hair because I have black eyebrows. But I've always had this. I met someone when I was at university. I was on a night out and I went past someone else on the stairs. And we both stopped and looked at each other. We pointed at each other because we both had blonde hair, black eyebrows. And we basically said at the same time, everyone thinks we diet, right? Like, it was this whole interaction on the stairs of this nightclub of just me and this other guy just being like, we finally found someone else with blonde hair and black eyebrows. All right, I wrote this song when I was 16. I'll pop it in this. I'll pop it in the list to make it easy for you mods. Exactly, Tempsy. Yeah, Guz, they're like shiny Pokemon. Especially those of us with hazel eyes. It's lightning days. Imagine, you gotta imagine, right? Me at my first ever open mic night. I get up. With this very guitar, right? I'm up, I get all plugged in, get all sorted. It's like, ladies and gentlemen, it's Toby Ellis. And I go, all right, here we go. It begins. When you look down at the clouds you're sleeping on, you wake up and you fall. And so it began. Zero crumbs. I don't know what that means. Yeah, I can feel in my arms from this workout today. Don't work out on stream days, Toby. Ugh. Got to stretch. Everyone, it's been an honour. I will be back next week, Tuesday, Thursday, for your regularly scheduled streams. 9 o'clock GMT, 4 BST. Zero crumbs means it was perfect. No crumbs left behind. Gobbled it all up. You took your plate of crumbs, right? You took your plate of crumbs and you poured them into your soup like they're a bunch of croutons. You don't leave no crumbs left behind. Okay. what's Wybot's citrus love? Look at this. for all the bonus streams and Gammonites. Yeah. We'll get round to them. You're damn right we will.
Exactly, Gus.
Right, let's find a target for this insanely good raid message. I'll read it one more time from Citrus Ghost. You've been raided by Toby and his motley crew. Toby has dug himself a lot of holes this stream, including telling harmless chatter Jackie yesterday, being sassy to our queen of chat Tempsy, very true, and trauma dump. I don't know what trauma dumping even means, about his mouldy ear. I got an itchy ear, right? This is real life. This, what you're getting is a slice of real life here. You are on the raid message, Jackie. You've got your own theme now. I need to make sure I bone up on Jackie's theme. What horrors will be exposed to next stream? See, I really like that phrase, Jackie, but like, British people don't have that phrase, so it sounds very odd to them. My fellow Brits don't understand what I'm talking about when I say that. Right. Doo-boo, doo-boo, doo-doo-doo-boo, boo-boo. Where are we going now? Should we go to Tyler Levs? Is Tyler Levs the one who did that theme to me, Toby Ellis Trellis? Is that them or is it someone else? Let's go see Tyler Levs. Lev is the currency in Bulgaria, if you didn't know. /raid. Tyler Levs. Music. Originals and covers. Originals in there, apparently. So, thank you so much, Guz. I did. Slaying is timely. It's nearly Christmas. We are about to slay. You know I don't stream. if you decide to stream, Jackie, we'll be all over it. Tuvan, thank you for staying here the entire time. Super appreciate you, Tuvan. 100 claps for Tuvan. Right. Here's the raid. Let me grab this raid message. Tyler's number. Well, we're gonna go to them. Did I miss something? I don't think I missed anything. See you on Tuesday. Thank you, Swede. Thank you for the five, big five gifted. Super appreciate you, Swede. We'll see you next week. Keep the faith. Keep the dream alive. 2K23. Peace and love. Jackie die. Sleep.